Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install Flutter and how to use it on Visual Studio Code. So for that, first I need to go to favorite browser and to type over here Flutter and hit enter. So that will show you this flutter.dev as our official site of Flutter. Just simply go to their official site. Here I need to click on this get started. That going to redirect to this page. Here I need to scroll down and you will get that our Flutter is available for Windows, macOS, Linux and even Chrome OS. So you are going to download it for Windows. So I'm going to switch to Windows tab and you need to scroll down and you will get this manually download section. So here you need to click on this install Flutter manually. And as you scroll down, you will get this zip file link. So you need to click on this link and it's going to immediately start downloading your Flutter. So it is about 1.7 gigabyte, the file size. I have already downloaded it, so I'm going to cancel this. I'll go to my download directory. Here you can see Flutter is already been downloaded. We need to extract it. So right click and click on extract all. And let's browse it and put it on our C drive. So click on the C drive and just simply click on select folder and click on extract. So that's going to immediately start extracting our Flutter right on our C drive. So let's wait for a few minutes over here. So welcome back, and now you can clearly see that it is rightly extracted. So if you go to your C drive, you can see this Flutter folder is created. So if you go inside, you will get all files and folders over here. So now you need to set this Flutter bin folder path to environment variable. So you need to select this path and you need to go to search and type environ. That will show you this editor system environment variable. Go there and click on environment variable. Here I need to click on path and to click on edit and click on new and right click and paste that Flutter slash bin folder path over here. Now click on OK, then again OK, and then again OK. And now if you minimize all this and go to just search and type cmd to open your command prompt, and within command prompt if you just simply type flutter space dash dash version and hit enter, it's going to show you this. So first it's going to download and resolve some of the dependencies. So it got all the dependencies, and after that it's going to show you the Flutter version that you have installed. So if you're getting this, then all that basically means is you have successfully installed Flutter. So that's how you install Flutter. Now let's see how you can use this on Visual Studio Code and how to run it. So for that, first you need to have Visual Studio, of course. So how to install Visual Studio and all, you know, that I have already showed you on my previous videos. Once you have Visual Studio, just simply fire up your Visual Studio and go to extension and just simply type Flutter. Here we'll get this Flutter by dart code. So you need to install this. Click on trust publisher and install. And it is rightly installed. Next is time to create a Flutter project. So you can just simply press your Ctrl, Shift and P on your keyboard. And here just type Flutter. So that will show you this Flutter new project. Click on that. It will show you application. Click on this application. And here you need to select your project folder location. So on our desktop, I'm going to create a Flutter workspace. So all of my Flutter project going to reside this folder. So select that folder. And next you need to give your Flutter application name. Remember to provide your application name all in small letters. So I'll give Flutter demo underscore app and hit enter. So that's going to create our Flutter demo app project. So click on I trust the authors. And you can see it is rightly started creating our app. So it's going to take some time. Let's wait for some time. You can see it is creating all these files. Wait for a few minutes. And there you go. You can see that it is rightly done now. So our project is rightly created. Now let's see how you can run this project. So for that, you need to go to terminal and you need to click on this new terminal. And on our terminal tab, you need to just simply type Flutter run. That's it. Hit enter. Next, it's going to give you this prompt. We are going to run our app on Chrome. So for that, I'll just simply type 2 and it's going to immediately start launching. So first, it's going to ask you to provide this permission. So click on allow so that firewall do not block any of the features. And there you go. You can see that our app is rightly started loading over here. And this is our app. So you can click on this plus icon and it's going to increment this value. So you have pushed the button 5 times. So that is what it is showing basically. So that is our app. So that's how you install Flutter and can start working on your Flutter project right on Visual Studio Code. On my next video, I'm going to show you how to run this type of Flutter app on your mobile phone even. So all of those videos I'm going to post on our Geeky Script channel. So please do subscribe and join our community. That's going to really motivate me to make more this similar kind of videos. And if you're interested in Python, I highly recommend you to follow the School Python Project playlist. So all these videos are completely free. You can see I have developed some game as well, like Rock Paper Scissor game and all that. And detailed source code are also available on our official geekyskit.com website. So please do check out all these different videos and our WordPress playlist as well. I'm sure you're going to love them. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.